Actually, today we are going to discuss how to find square root of decimals which are perfect squares. Today we are going to discuss which are perfect squares only, but if they are given in decimals, how to find the square? If they are given in decimals, okay, how to find the square roots? Okay, so children. I'll give you a worksheet in the description. You can see that. I'll give you 10 questions. First 10 questions. You may not do the children, but only I'm perfect square I'm doing children. Tomorrow I will not perfect square for them. Tomorrow I will. Okay. So, some questions I have given all of you. Please check in the description. The first one 0.04. Find the square root of 0.04. How do you find it? Normally, root 4 means how much? 2. We know root 4 is 2. Yes, sir. Root 4 is 2, you know, but root 0.04 is, you write like this, root of 4 by half a point, how many numbers are there? 2. So, 500, am I correct? Am I correct? What is the square root of 4? 2. What is the square root of 100? 100? 10.
10.
2 by 10 is how much?
2 by 10. 10.
0.2. Square root of 0.04. Is it easy? No means let's say no more. Suppose, second one, 0.0009. Normally, root 10 is how much? 3. Okay, so root of 0.0009 means 9 by how much? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, this we can write as root 9 by root 10,000. Okay, so root 9 by root 10,000. Root 9 is how much? 3. Root 10,000 is how much? 2 zeros, 2 zeros. Okay? 2 zeros, 2 zeros are 3. So 3 by 100 is how much? 0.03 is square root of 0.00. Is it easy? No, sir, it is not easy. One more sum. Okay, suppose you will say 0.25. Okay, find the square. 0.25 means 25 by how much? After point, how many numbers are there? 2. 25 by 100. 25 by 100. Means that is root of 25 by root of 100. Root of 25 is how much?
5.
Root of 100 is how much? 5 by 10 is how much? 0.5 is square root of 0.25. Are you able to understand? Is it easy? Is it easy? Yes, one more. 0.0036. Okay, so find the square root of 0.0036. How do you put it, children? Anyone? 36 by 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. This we can write as root 36 by root 10,000. Root 36 is how much? 6. Root 10,000 is how much? 100. 100 grams, 10,000. So, 6 by 100 is 0 grams, 0.06. Square root of 0.006. I am telling only perfect square from the decimals, not the original. Okay. Next one. 0.00009. Find the square root. How you will do, children? This is square root of 49 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This we can write as 0.49 by root 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Root 49 is how much, children?
7.
Here 100, here 100, it's 200, it's 100. See, total of how many are there? 6 zeros.
1000.
Yeah, 3 zeros will come. 6 zeros are there. Half of the zeros will come. So 7 by 1000 is how much?
0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00 0.00
11 by 10.
240 is not a perfect square. By mistake, So let's do one more thing. Yeah. 15.21. Suppose. What is the square root of 15.21? And that will draw 15219. So that is root of 15219. And there. What is the square root of 15:21? Square root of 100 is how much? Square root of 100 is 10. But what is the square root of 15:21? Okay, you can find out by any of the different statements. Any of the different statements are 9. I think 6:21. 3:21. So 6:91. 39. So square root of 1/22 is 39. So 39/22 is 3.9. Square root of
1/22. So it's 42.
So 42 by 10 is 4.2. So 4.2 is the square root of 0.17. Like it, we have to do children, we have to fill up all the sums you have to complete, and they have shown me in the video also, I will take in the description all the sums, and I will keep on adding. These are square root of decimals, square root of perfect in some part, decimals, which are perfect square. Tomorrow I will say, which are not perfect square root for them. These are perfect square roots, having decimals. Tomorrow I will say. I will tell you tomorrow, first you are, you learn this. How to remove the decimals, you should learn, okay? How much you copy? If you copy, I'll start sensing things.